All right, so today is quarterfinals. You have a lot of experience in the past as a competitor. You have a great journey ahead with the team. Pressure, how do we deal with it? How do you approach it?
I think it's just something natural, like having done it for a really long time. I know initially with like kind of coming back after taking some time off, I let it affect me a little bit. Like it felt like a new feeling. Whereas before it was something that I like just naturally was able to kind of like flush out and get rid of and just focus on the workout, next workout, never really let it kind of dwell. I think leading into this season, coming back into it, like it was something that I had to kind of learn to buffer. And as I've gone through the season, I've become more confident in myself. I think confidence in yourself and your abilities and just knowing like you've been here before, everybody's in the same boat as you, like that is like a key, just having full confidence in yourself and your abilities, knowing that like the hours that you put in have led to where you're at right now. Everything's gonna be cool, kosher, and you're good to go.
Yeah, so just trusting like, yo, I've been here before.
Trust the fitness, trust the process, I'm here, that's it, trust the fitness.
Last year you're at the Granite Games, how do you deal with pressure?
You just gotta worry about one event at a time. Just stay in your lane too, you know. Honestly, I have people, regardless of my teammates, like I have people to go to in volume this year, meaning my teammates. So definitely communicate, bounce stuff off of them, and just, you know, to alleviate some of the pressure, obviously, and control myself, just make sure that I do track my food and eat, because if you don't eat, you're just going to diminish over the days. Totally different between team and individual. Last year I didn't deal with it great. I was puking and shitting my brains out, to be honest.
Okay.
Didn't deal with it great at all. I actually caved with the pressure last year.
So how do we change that this year?
Back with a team, definitely have a lot of experienced teammates, and you know, gonna ride their confidence into the horizon.
I think pressure is a privilege, so I think having that pressure is a good thing, and you just gotta use it as kind of motivation, fuel. Even though feeling the pressure and having those nerves and anxiety building up, I think it's just like kind of fuel to keep you going, and as soon as 3-2-1 hits, it's just more of excitement and you just do what you used to be doing.
Got it. So you rely on your preparation.
Yeah, absolutely.
So in the midst of competition or going phase to phase, from open to quarterfinals to semis, games, your past experience, all of it, how as an athlete do you handle pressure?
I feel like there's no pressure yet. Like the pressure, I think, is the first weekend we came, seeing how we gelled and all that stuff. And like, I've known Brooke. It's the first time I ever met Joey the first weekend. Me and KB have known each other in space for a while. But like, that's always the pressure to me, is like, how's the group gel? Because if it doesn't, I wouldn't have came back.
Got it.
So the pressure part's over, we're all fit. And so as you move through the stages, it's just having the perspective of what it is. Like, this ain't the show, it's the step to the show. Trying to get to semis so we can punch a ticket. So
the main work was really just formulating a team.
Yeah.
Now that the team is a successful fit, the work is done.
Yeah, the path laid out, it's just it's you expressing what we can do together. If we all get along, it's the peak expression. If you don't, you're fighting for balance instead of expressing like all the things you can do. So, and I don't feel like we do that. We have a good time, man, so we're gonna have a good time. So,
cool.
It'll be good.
It's me, Dexter.
What's going on? How was that for you?
It was good. It was sprinty. That was a little more fun than I thought it was going to be, and faster. So we're all pretty good gymnasts and stuff like that. So it was like I wanted to beat her time. I think with transitions, we all were, the wash was about like 318, 320 per. So that was fun. Clean jerks suck, man. 275, 185, they're really running that load into the ground. That was spicy. So I think we did well. It's fun.
Yeah, that was a good one. We all did great on the first part, and the second part we just went rep for rep like we knew we were going to do.
But did you die?
No, we didn't die.
We're so good at bar muscle ups for tens.
We did great. I'm proud of that.
I thought I was going to hit the fucking wall. Like,
300 bar muscle ups for time.
Yeah.
Can we do more cleaning jerks, please?
That's what
listening?
You want?
Yeah, more cleaning jerks, please.
Man.
Do you like the snatch?
I like the snatch and a cleaning jerk.
I like the snatch.
I'm in the wrong sport though for that shit.
Let
me tell you.
Brooke, how was that for you?
I thought it was fun. Nice little short sprint. The barbell for the people that go last just kind of a little bit spicier, that's for sure.
To jump right off after the bar muscle up.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for that one, team.
It was great.
Still feeling the core a little bit, you know?
On to the next one.
On to the next one, baby. Let's get sexy.
Yeah.